It's back to school season, which brings us to the original farmers market and Huntington Meats, known for having the best meats, period. Well, you'll find out if you make a back to school donation of a new supply of back to school items, $10 or more. And in exchange for your donation, you will get a sample of some of the best meats, period, at Huntington Meats. How this works when we come back. Yum. Where's my frying pan?
Career's really taking off. It's like we never even happened, baby. Tell me what.
To a local business that's launched a campaign to help underprivileged students prepare for the new school year.
KTLA 5's Gail Anderson is live in the Fairfax District with details about how you can help. Gail, good morning to you.
And good morning to you both. Yes, we are here at Huntington Meats, the best meats, period, because it's back to school week. Huh? It's a butcher shop. What connection do they have with youngsters going back to school? A very good connection, boy, they're working back there. You see this area here, this is where they want you to donate back to school supplies. Jim Keskel and the proprietor here, you're passionate about helping underprivileged youngsters going back to school.
Yes, homelessness is 365 days a week. People don't think that. The mission came to us and asked us if we can please help them with school supplies.
Now, this first happened to you with pajamas. Here we have some images showing you a display much like this when Jim decided that they would collect pajamas to donate to underprivileged youngsters. Why pajamas?
Well, pajamas keep kids warm. And when I went to the mission, I saw so many little kids, and I really had a passion about helping them. And I thought pajamas is one thing that we possibly can do to help these children. Everybody gives toys around Christmas. Pajamas keeps children warm, you know, more time than them holding a toy.
How did you discover this need at the Union Rescue Mission?
Well, the rescue mission contacted us right now about the school drive.
But the pajamas, did they call you or you called them? Were you doing some work there?
No, that was our idea, and we thought that we would put that into action.
But what took you to the Union Rescue Mission in the beginning?
Well, we were cooking. We cooked a bunch of meat for them, and everybody loved these meals that we did for them. And it was really a great experience. People don't do that during the summertime either.
No.
And that's why I feel, you know, it's just not, you know, today or Christmas or Thanksgiving. It's going through the whole season.
Now, in addition to donating back to school supplies, you might get a bonus here. Now, how will the donations work? Is there a minimum?
There's a minimum of $10 we would appreciate. If you can't, we'll take anything. But $10 minimum of school supplies, not cash, school supplies.
Brand new.
Brand new.
And that will get you what's on this table?
You'll get hot or sweet Italian, pork or chicken, or a pound of ground beef of any type that you would like of grind. We'll also give you eggs at our poultry shop if you drop off a little gift over there as well. If you're not able to reach us, a lot of people are sending things online, so we really appreciate that.
And how long will this go on?
This will go on till August 31st. We want to get as much, you know, school supplies. It's the basic stuff. Paper, pencils, rulers. You know, these children don't have the, you know, they can't go to mom and dad and say, hey, I need a backpack. You know, the people don't have money. It's a need. It really is.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to cut you off. Here's the information. Their website gives you the specific list of the items that are being requested by the Union Rescue Mission, and there are a lot of them. You see some of them in this box. There are a lot. And as Jim said, this will go in through the end of the month. We'll have more information about how you can participate in this, have some fun, and get some yum, yum, yum. We'll talk about that further. Back to you in the studio. So get ready to donate. Look at that. Crayons. Notebooks, glue, I love it.